A spray wax is not the same as a dry texture spray. So what is the difference? Well, we need both of these products when creating a clean updo. You cannot use a dry texture spray instead of a spray wax or a spray wax instead of a dry texture spray. A dry texture spray is a product that you use at the beginning of the process, and a spray wax is a product that you use more at the end of the process and during the process. So with a dry texture spray, you can give the hair a lot more grip, a lot more texture, more volume, and you spray it onto the scalp or a little bit in the lengths when someone has very fine and silky hair. But a spray wax is something that you spray onto the hair and you need to use it in combination with a forecomb or your fingers in order to smooth out the strand and get rid of the frizz. But a dry texture spray will never get rid of any frizz. So these are not the same products, and you cannot use this one instead of this one or the other way around. If you want to